What's up, Herb?
What's up?
All right, so I believe there's two, if you're scanning in, there's two, I think, by that shed to the west, like before you get to the guard post. And then there's definitely one somewhere like to my left in the bushes left of the radio tower.
I killed that one. Base.
You killed that one, nice.
Yeah, Stretch Carnage, he's not online anymore.
Good shit, bro. Good shit. Okay, so I think there's two by that shed to the west then. If they didn't log from there, which they might have, but... The one of them could have continued on to the right and might be wrapping around to our north side. Looked like that was the kind of move he was making. But they use him to bait shots and then they cover, so like they did a little bounding overwatch shit. Like, honestly, that's what I saw. Like, the one guy ran, baited the shot while the other guy popped up, tried to dome me, but failed.
I don't know what he was thinking.
The dupers have been building in Gleniska. The people in the prison, I mean, have been building in Gleniska.
I might play for another scan here. Like I do. I really hate that I work early on Saturday mornings. It was good that you got me up on this roof, bro. This was the last resort.
I should have been on that damn roof.
Mm-hmm.
But hey, now you got an M4 on that roof, so...
I hear movement.
Okay.
They're moving outside.
Okay, I'm gonna be logging back in 30 seconds.
I got one.
Nice.
You'll be standing up, won't you?
I'll be alright.
Okay.
They're busy trying to get Perp.
There's the locations on that roof where you can stand fully and be fine. So
where do you think they're moving at, Perp?
Got one more coming.